Hey, this is DJ from DJSTRAINS on YouTube, and I have a great story for you. In 1941, the Greenville Steel Company built this caboose for the Bessemer Lake Erie Railroad. It was sold off to the Youngstown and Northern, who then added a kitchen and windows. In 1971, it was sold to the Union Railroad, who used it until 1990 in their work train, until it was believed to be scrapped. But it wasn't. A friend told me that the car was in a construction company's lot in West Elizabeth, Pennsylvania, and sure enough, it was there, until it was moved across the river to Elizabeth, PA to an empty lot. It was cosmetically restored with an artist's rendition of it as a wooden car, and the whole area was renovated into a fantastic diner. Now known as Elizabeth Express, this dining car is the home of one of the best new places to eat in western Pennsylvania. And with the additions of the speeder car, fresh with minion detail, this is absolutely a must-see destination for all rail fans. Now my girlfriend and I, we had their Angus burgers and fries. And I have to tell you, it was one of the best burgers I ever had. They have a great menu, affordable prices, and a really unique environment. And really nice people that were working there. We loved it and we're definitely coming back. So I was so excited to share this great news with you, and I'll post a link to their website in this video's description below so you can check it out for yourself and see one of the best stories of railroad preservation. And while you're in Elizabeth, you're only like 2 blocks from the CSX Mon Valley line, the Mon line, which sees mostly coal business with an occasional local in the mornings. And maybe you'll see me and you get the wave.